Devastating images near Nanaimo as CTV's Chopper 9 flies over the scene of a deadly plane crash. This is all that's left of a twin-engine aircraft that went down last night on Gabriola Island, killing three people. Investigators say there are no survivors, but so far they aren't sure why the plane suddenly plummeted to the ground, horrifying residents of this tranquil Gulf Island.
Good evening. One of the victims of that crash has now been identified as an experienced pilot from Vancouver Island.
As CTV's David Mulco reports, witnesses say as soon as they looked up, they knew something was terribly wrong.
The view from above reveals the horror on the ground.
It was doing a circular motion, and I watched it go nosedive directly into the ground, just right down there.
You can see bits of crumpled metal from the twin propeller plane and what's left of the tail. Rick Mays describing the explosion.
I literally thought it was an earthquake.
And Dave Holm running to help.
Yelling for survivors, looking for any signs of life.
The Piper Aerostar was headed from Central California to Vancouver Island on Tuesday, and CTV News has learned Canadian Alex Balson, described by a friend as an extremely capable, experienced pilot who'd been flying for decades, was one of three on board who were killed.
Once I got up there, I felt the heat. I saw what I saw. I knew there's no way.
Transportation Safety Board investigators descending on this quiet island locals call a paradise.
We'll be getting the radar information, flight plan information on the aircraft.
While neighbors who are used to planes flying overhead say they'll never feel the same looking up.
Whatever happens, somebody's watching out for us.
And call it a miracle, no one on the ground was hurt.
It's just absolute luck that it came down where it did. Thank God.
David Mulco, CTV News, Vancouver.